The MVP of Week 7 of the Euroleague 2008-2009 regular season goes to Rawle, Marshall of Cibona, Zagreb of Croatia, thanks to his outstanding individual performance, leading his team to a convincing 89-70 victory over Le Mans of France. The American forward put up a game-best 21 points in a little over 27 minutes, and he did it in an exercise of efficiency, scoring on all five of his field goal attempts and going 2-for-3 from behind the three-point arc, while drawing 8 fouls that he converted into 5-for-7 tosses from the free throw line. Marshall, who not busy scoring, also led his team with 5 rebounds and 3 assists. All these impressive stats add up to a week's best 34 index rating. This dominant front court effort comes in just Marshall's first season in the EuroLeague, and his great night against Le Mans is not a fluke. The 26-year-old is leading his team so far this EuroLeague season in scoring, with an average 14 points a game, including 2-plus 20-point outings against Maccabi Electra and Unicaja of Spain. Therefore, Marshall is without a doubt a major factor behind his Cibona Zagreb, turning out to be the revelation of this 2008-2009 regular season over the first 7 weeks, with its outstanding 5-2 record that puts it on par with other European powerhouses like Olympiacos of Greece and Unicaja of Spain, who also sit at the top of Group A. Cibona, returning to the EuroLeague for the first time since 1986, will surely look to this week's MVP to make a run at history over the weeks to come.